Yo, bro, what up, bitch? Do you know you can get BTS GOT7, Blackpink, Stray Kids, TXT, Monsta X, Twice, Seventeen, and NCT merch?
No way. Where can I find such
things? Go to Beautiful Halo, bro, using the link in the description.
Are there any discount codes, perhaps? Or
Damn,
free shipping?
Both, bro.
No way.
Yes way, though. Use the code MEME for 5% off on purchases over $49. Or MEMES for 10% off on purchases over $99.
Wait, what are those?
Go to Beautiful Halo. And don't forget to use our links in the description.
What up, Pat? Welcome back to another Nuzzle Daily
guys,
video.
Today, we're going to be checking out something that you guys want us to really check out. It is Thick Tay's shipping.
Thick Tay,
like,
yes.
Ship series. But, like, it's like friendly ships. Like, it's not too serious. Which, honestly,
sadly,
I like. Because I like the cringy ones. It made me laugh.
I like cringy, too.
I know some people took it seriously. We didn't.
Yeah.
But it made entertainment for me.
Yeah, right.
I don't know. We'll see. Because, like, I know they have, like, bro moments. But I don't know how that would do for like a reaction. It's just like, oh, that's
not
nice.
Enough for you, isn't it, bro? You need more.
I like laughing.
You need more.
So I don't know what to expect from this series.
I like laughing.
I hope it's like some funny in there. And I hope it's just not just cute moments. You know what I mean? Because then like, I feel like all I'm going to say to that is just like, oh, that's cute and stuff. And I don't really know what else to add to it. You feel me?
You know, I see that, bro. Reaction. I see that. Yeah. But I'm not putting expectations just yet, you know?
I just feel... I'm going in blind.
I'm just going to see how it goes.
It's just because you guys said it wasn't like that... wasn't that cringy, but I love my cringy stuff.
Unless you guys are tricking us, which way?
Oh,
man. Give you
are. But yeah, we're starting off with Namcook today. It's ever since the moment, you know, that RM betrayed Jungkook.
Ran him out.
This is a good way, you know, to get back on good terms. No, I'm just kidding. But it was still funny.
Right? But and if you guys want more BTS, check out our Patreon. You can watch Run BTS, Bon Voyage, Behind the Cam, Stories Untold, a bunch
concert,
of variety shows.
Concerts,
performances.
Yep. Stuff we can't post on here.
Over 300 videos.
Yep. And
go support.
Let's get to it.
Let's go.
I'm ready. I'm ready. He tried it, you know.
Ah. It's not good enough for you, bro.
I love how off guard he was.
Ending the lemon young. 안아보자 이것도 잠깐 까먹고 있다가 어제 솔직히 보고 되게 뭐 오글거리긴 했지만 슈경이 좀 많이 오글거려 하긴 했지만 남준이 형 성격이 무대 아래서 막 챙겨주고 막 안아보자 하는 성격이 아니잖아요. 근데 무대 위에서라도 뭔가 그런 거 표현을 해줘서 되게 고맙다고 생각을 했었고.
안녕. 너 잘생겼다.
I wanted to say that was cute, but it seemed like fake since I said I was going to say that. So I decided not to say it, but that was cute. Do you
Why
get
so fake? Ew! Get out! I'm looking out the window, by the way.
I don't fit in the window.
It's not even a door.
안녕. 너 잘생겼다. 고마워.
He's sleeping.
What a good picture.
Right?
My goodness.
We don't look that good. Like, no. If you came in and took a picture of me when I was knocked out.
Oh my God.
I just look like a little ball.
We'd lose some of your subscribers. But I posted that.
Like a little orange ball.
And I'd look like a troll. Because of the hair.
He's my boy, girl.
친구들이랑 포옹하고 싶어? 형이랑 포옹할래?
네 명이야. 우리도 한번 할까?
야 우리도 포옹 한번 할까?
제 뭔가 행복한
That's so cute.
So fake.
It's so cute.
It is cute.
눈에 안 띄었으면
Why you say fake?
Cause you said it to me.
Is it? He's just mad!
What is he doing? It's a joke!
Let me rewatch it.
Yeah, because we know how much he actually looks up to him. Because he even, I think it was...
Grayscale
He even convinced Jungkook to join, right? Like, big hit. He was the reason.
Was it Grayscale video? Kid, what's the Grayscale video?
What?
Do you know the Grayscale video?
I thought it was just a group black and white video. Or no?
But like...
What is... No, I don't know. That laugh. He's black and white, bro. That's what gray is, right? Like... Wait, what was that? I missed it. See how nice they are to each other, bro? They don't point out windows. Tell them to get out.
All I'm saying, bro.
They give them hugs.
You're like, it's not gonna be, it's just gonna be cute. And I'm saying cute is cute and funny.
Yeah.
That's it. That's it, damn. Grace skill over here.
Grace.
The
fact that I can.
What's wrong?
Isn't she really cute?
No, it's so
cute. I don't know how like, cute it was going to be. I thought it was going to be like, you know, send me these cute moments. Because we've seen those, you know, like just being sweet and stuff. But it's really normal.
Yeah, bro, that's what I said. Don't judge a book by its cover, bro. Or the title.
I just thought it was... let's continue. I'm enjoying
it. I'm enjoying it. 사실 뭐 정말 뭐 정욱 씨가 뭐 다쳤을 때도 그렇고요 영국에서 뭐 정말 저희의 이 뭐랄까 정말 너무 많은 역할을 담당하고 있잖아요 방탄소년단에서
정국이 없으면 못한다.
우리세. 네.
그래서 정말 뭐 사실 그때 제가 되게 어리고 참 철없었는데 그런 저를 보고 이렇게 믿어줘서 너무 고맙고 참 정국이를 보면서 저도 너무 많이 배우고 성장하고 있다고 생각합니다. 고맙습니다, 정욱 씨.
감사합니다.
I just saw him sneeze. Did you see his knees, bro? I got lost at the end because I saw him sneeze. Tell me he saw his knees. Am I seeing wrong? Hold up. They saw the knees. Hold up. If not, you missed it. And then we're just going. Okay, you missed it. Sorry, bro.
Oh. I like how he walked over. I like how he walked over. He was like,
for sure.
No, I'm
scared. 제가 랩노랑 보고 들어왔잖아요, 회사에. 정말 멋있었단 말이죠. 너무 멋있고. 나 그때 생긴 조각 미남이었어요. 너무 멋있었고, 랩도 너무 잘했어. 또 들어왔는데.
I feel like I'm trying not to cry.
And I wasn't surprised. Did you see that? Then I was so
surprised. I was so surprised. 그때 랩모 형이 리더였고 하니까 되게 생각이 많은 거예요, 랩모 형이. 엄청 그것 때문에 우리한테 티는 안 내도 막 속으로 되게 힘들어하고 그게 꽤 오래 갔을 거예요, 랩모 형이. 그래서 좀 덜 모니터링하고 했으면 좋겠었는데 그게 쉽게 안 고쳐지더라고요, 그게. 그죠?
네,
그죠?
그랬었죠.
그죠? 네. 근데 요즘에...
Yo, I like he understands him.
요즘에는 좀 들을 하고 있는 것 같아요. 사람이 좀... 편해 보이는 게
Why was Sugar like that?
Why is that so funny?
Did he just give up on like
we
having
a... We gave him a sound effect.
Like, did he just gave up on having like a facial expression? So tired, he was like...
저는 방금도 정말 멋지게 말을 해줬던 저희 리더 남준이 형한테 정말 가장 먼저 고맙다고 말해주고 싶어요. 왜냐면 르모링이 아니었으면 저는 지금 방탄소년단이 아니었기 때문에
He always says that.
일단 너무 고맙다고 말해주고 싶고
Also, it's been a while since I heard him say that because we haven't watched videos of that theme at all. 멤버 중에서 요즘 제일 좋아하는 멤버
있나요? Today is RM.
What? Today's RM.
어떻게 된 거예요?
What did she say?
멤버 중에
고맙다고 말해주고 싶고
I went too far.
Who's your favorite member? Who's your member?
Oh!
멤버 중에서 요즘 제일 좋아하는 멤버 있나요? Today is RM.
He's so cool.
이거 어떻게 끼는 거예요? 이렇게 끼는 건가? 맞나요?
네, 맞습니다. 이렇게 끼는
거예요. Peace! 야구하세요. 야구하세요.
This is why he breaks things, man. Jesus. He's about to just pitch that to the...
I gotta see that again. See that stance. Yo, he was. He's like looking to the opposite side.
Yeah, like he's ready to pitch it.
Oh. I love this episode.
Right?
Yes.
Yo, we're 5 minutes in. We paused a lot. We're sorry.
Yeah, look at that, man. A lot to talk about.
Yeah, we really like it. I'm really enjoying it. Like it. How did you become more like this?
He didn't send me anything. He said he would.
Exposed him. He's like, he's a liar.
Yo, that is so iconic. I'm sorry. That is so iconic.
See him, baby Jungkook.
Why?
Look at RM's face, though. Like, unbeknowingly.
Oh, look at the hair, yo. Look at the mirror. Wow.
Yeah, he's had his fair share.
Like, you don't see that from this side, you know, this angle.
Yeah, he should go for that hairstyle again. I feel like he should go for the curls again. Jungkook. He's just smart.
So proud of himself. Baby.
I was vibing. Yo, what's up with the 5 pixels?
2 pixels.
That'd be so great.
올해 초 1월쯤에 저희가 다 같이 모여서 막 울고 우리끼리 막 달래고 막 되게 허심탄회하게 극적으로 우리끼리 파악했던 저희 순간이 있었는데 올해 초인가 작년 말인가 근데
just got together and cried.
그때 처음으로 속내를 울면서 그렇게 우는 걸 처음 봤어요. 막내가 그렇게 우는 걸 처음 봤어요. 울면서 저는 뭐 이렇게 힘든 거 있냐라는 게 주제였는데 그 당시에 저는 힘든 게 없다고 그때 정국이가 했단 말이 저는 힘든 게 없어요. 저는 저를 정말 이 어린 나이에 제가 진짜 아무것도 모르고 계약해서 올라와서 정말 열심히 그냥 내가 하고 싶은 거라서 춤추고 노래하고 열심히 했는데 나한테 이렇게 같이 살고 많이 도와주고 같이 살고 있는 형들이 힘든 게 내가 지금 가장 힘든 거다라는 말을 했어요. 그래서 진짜 모두가 울었습니다. 그때 진짜 모두가 너무 슬프잖아요 말이. 정국이가 그렇게 얘기했던 적이 한 번도 없었어요. 정국이는 늘 얘기를 하면 뭐 좀 힘든 거 있냐 하면 아 형 저 힘든 거 없어요. 저 힘든 거 없어요. 저 괜찮아요. 저 너무 막 힘도 세잖아요 정국이가. 항상 그런 친구인데 그때 처음으로 제가 정국이랑 4, 5년을 지내면서 처음 정국이가 힘들다고 했는데 그 힘들다고 한 처음 이유가 나에게 많은 것들을 도와주고 같이 살고 있는 형들이 힘든 게 내가 제일 힘든다. 난 다른 건 다 모르겠고 형들이 힘들어하지 않았으면 좋겠다. 그러면 나도 힘들 것 같지 않다라는 얘기를 했었거든요. 그게 너무 기억에 남고 너무 인상적이어서 그때 했던 그때 말들과
Yo, I just want to say something real quick because normally when we watched like Run BTS or Bon Voyage, is my hair crazy? I'm sorry, it's crazy.
It's crazy.
I'm sorry.
Oh,
look
so
at
crazy.
Me. Anyway, usually like I see the ones that like to open up and speak to each other is my boy Jimin and RM. Because if they get together, they want to talk deeply. They want to talk deep. You never see Jungkook really talking deep. He always wants to, like, do stuff, you know?
Yes.
He's always more active. He's not really, you know, let's sit down, let's talk deeply. Yeah. So the fact that Jungkook went to RM and just said all this,
yeah,
it just shows a lot about their friendship. And that's beautiful, you know?
I wonder when this was.
Right.
Because he said it was the first time you've ever heard, he's heard of his troubles. Like, he never really expressed his troubles that much. Which must be crazy. He must have had, like, this weight on him because you're just keeping it inside him.
And that's trust RM.
Yeah,
and
to just
Namcook.
Let it out.
That's so cute.
Yeah.
That's really cute. Especially because we know that Jungkook's not really like that. At least from what we've seen.
Yep.
Like, we don't know him personally.
But we've never even seen that clip.
Which is yeah. Wow.
많은 beautiful words by everything.
말들을 알아가면서 그 가사에 어떻게 이쁘게 풀어놓냐 이게 요즘 관심사예요. 참 이럴 때 보면 참 랩몬 형이 참 대단한 사람입니다. 그리고 남은 형들도 그렇고
전국의 슈퍼스타 K 오디션에서 떨어지고 난 후 러브콜을 받은 소속사 수는
7개.
오 마이 갓.
그런 거는 많이 물어봤었거든요. 네. 어떻게 오게 됐냐. 근데 자기가 슈퍼스타 K를 보고 떨어졌는데 오디션에서 명함을 많이 받았다. 그러면서 명함들을 이렇게 보여줬었는데 저희보다 컸던 회사들을 다 마다하고 저희 신의 한 수였죠.
그때 랩몬 형도 Seven. I did not know that.
와우. And to turn on bigger agencies too.
And go to big at that time.
Yeah. He's just like, I want to go.
Wow. Because of
RM. What a great choice.
Yo, the best choice of his life, because RM was there. That's amazing. Oh. Wow.
Seven agencies.
Right?
Oh. 남준이 형. 형, 안녕하세요. 팀의 막내 정국입니다. 제가 편지를 잘 쓰는 사람이 아니라서 어디서부터 시작해야 할지 모르겠는데 한번 써볼게요.
By the way, we reacted to like moment like this at Bon Voyage, but we can't post it on here because of copyright reasons. Mm-hmm. But it's over on our Patreon if you guys want to support. Thank you to those. I just want to see that.
Guys, make sure you go watch. I think one of us might have teared.
Yeah.
Could have been me. Could have been me.
I was expecting a lot of moments that I've already seen. You know what I mean?
There's a lot that we haven't,
and that's really dope.
I love this. 저는 팀으로 인해서 되게 자극을 많이 받아요. 뭐 일곱 명에게 다 받긴 하지만 특히 형에게서 제일 자극을 많이 받는데 제가 평소에 하고 싶은 건 되게 많지만 막상 오래 못 가잖아요. 평소에 형들이 장난식으로 얘기하는 것처럼요. 근데 계속 이렇게 지내다 보니까 진짜 제가 뭔가 그런 사람이 돼버린 듯한 느낌을 많이 받았어요. 딱 뭔가 형이 일할 때나 음악 얘기, 뭐 작업하는 거, 형이 평소에 뭐 영어하는 거 그런 것들 보면서 자신감이랑 열정이 다시 많이 생기는 것 같아요. 앞으로 힘드시겠지만 앞으로도 저에게 멋있는 모습 많이 보여주세요. 저도 계속 뒤따라갈게요. 형 진짜 멋있는 사람입니다.
뭐든지 잘하고 열정적이고 정말 집중과 선택을 잘하면 선택과 집중을 잘하면 항상 뭐든지 일어날 수 있는 포텐셜을 갖고 있는 굉장히 멋진 친구라고 생각하니까 지금처럼 이렇게 나도 항상 너의 그 도전하는 자세에서 나도 쟤처럼 좀 잘하고 싶다 이런 생각을 많이 받으니까 지금처럼 이렇게 열정적인 모습 많이 보여주면 좋을 것 같아.
고맙다. 조합이 좋네요.
형 배고파요? 배고픈데
양주해줄까요? 나 형
RM 형을 보면서도 그 연설하고 있는 랩몬 형의 뒷모습이 참 커 보였어요. 진짜 거인 같았어요. 거인 엄청 자부심을 느끼게 해주는 그런 형입니다. RM. 유 스마트.
The other day, I woke up at like 4 a.m. Uh-huh. It's done because of the noise. You sound like wrong. I went straight to the kitchen and there was Jungkook with a vacuum. And he was sucking all the Drosophila.
All the what?
They were gone.
He was sucking the food plus from a vacuum.
For a second, I don't know what he said. I heard vacuum and I was like, what is that? It's vacuum. This is pronunciation.
Sucking the what?
Wait, go back.
And they were vacuum. And he was sucking all the Drosophila.
All the what? Gone.
All the drawers of...
He was just cleaning?
Drawers? Just drawers.
Was he just...
And he was sucking all the Drosophila.
Drawers were frozen.
He was like in the food plus from a vacuum.
What was he vacuuming?
He was vacuuming.
Early in the morning. Right? Listen to me. Say your thighs are...
나이스. 다른 형은 남준 형은 말할 것도 없는 사람이에요. 진짜. 아마 저희의 팬이라면 남준이 형의 뭘 어떤 부분이 멋있고 어떤 부분이 어떤 부분을 본받아야 하는지 아마 전부 다 알고 계실 거예요. 남준이 형은 진짜 말할 것도 없고 너무 멋있는 사람이고 그래서 저희를 이끌어주는 그런 리더 역할 리더의 자격이 있는 사람이고 진짜 그냥 다방면으로 가수로서 아니면 그냥 사람으로서 아는 형 동생으로서도 닮은 점이 너무 많은 형이고
First inspiration.
Oh, this is a deep question. Mm-hmm. But maybe my parents always gave me inspiration.
Mm-hmm. Anyone, anyone?
Oh, he picked me.
Look at her. I love how Jungkook like idolizes RM like as an older brother, like a perfect older brother, with all his flaws and everything.
RM has no flaws, bro. What do you mean?
He could break anything. You know what? That's a gift. You're right, bro.
Is that what you meant by flaws? The fact that he breaks things? That's cute. He's like, it's his only flaw. He just breaks randomly.
That's it. He's got no other flaws, man.
Loses things too, but that's all of them.
No, bro, that's a charm. Come on, man.
Lost his passport.
Aww. Oh. Your Jungkook looks so sad, but so shiny.
So shiny.
I love this friendship, yeah. Like, honestly, I didn't see much about it till now.
I mean, it was very visible how, like, Jungkook sees RM, though. We've seen that before.
For some reason, I just haven't...
Because he always says that he's, like... Like, it's something that we've known, you know?
It's something we know, but now it's really exemplified. Highlighted.
There's a lot of clips that we haven't seen and like stuff that we haven't heard.
There's more behind.
Like we saw the Bon Voyage one. That was one where we did see that, how he looked up to him and how he thought of him.
But now I'll never forget, you know.
He's so little, yo.
Right. I can't believe Jungkook came because of RM.
The big hit. At the time.
Big hit. We had like six other
offers.
Look at
that jacket though.
Beat.
No, it's like, it just looks real smooth.
Ah. Is that a cloud? Do you think other clips are gonna be like this, bro?
Yeah, I thought it was just gonna be like that, like 15 minutes of that. So I didn't know what to add to that, you know, like in terms of reacting. He's just like, there's only so many times you can hear like all that.
No, I kind of like, fear smooth. That too.
Yeah.
Like, oh, but...
I like that. I wanted to be wrong, you know.
Thank you guys for recommending.
It was way more than that. It was
yes.
Way more than that. I can't wait for the other ones though. Like, I wonder what the other ones, what other clips we haven't seen and stuff.
Like, I was hopeful that it wouldn't be like that. Because they're nice videos, but as yeah. Kevin said, we want to add value to like add more.
It's like in terms of reacting to
our own opinions. And how it relates.
RM's haircut, though.
See, now this makes sense to me. Why it's always Jungkook and RM.
What's your
name? Oh!
Who's your name? Here.
Wonderful man. Jungkook, you can go.
Can't deal with it.
Oh,
big bro. Yeah.
What does it feel like? The end of a movie. You paused it perfectly, bro.
Oh,
just
thank
so you,
you
know.
Bro. I want a moment with them. With them. There it is.
I want.
That one.
Okay. Bye. I'll leave. Okay. Yeah, that was cute.
That was really
it's
cool.
It's a lot more than we
I like the fact that I was wrong. It wasn't just moments how it was at the end. Because I didn't know. I was afraid of that, and I don't want to be boring for you guys.
So thank you for the suggestion. Yo, they suggested for a reason.
Yep.
You guys are the best. I can never forget this.
It's because in my mind, I only thought cringy could be entertaining. Because it's funny to me. But this was also entertaining. And funny, too. Like, there were still some cute moments, and it made it funny.
We made the video almost, like, twice as long.
But, yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed today's reaction. Stay tuned for more. We'll definitely be checking out more. Let us know who to check out down below, though. Like, who next? And
who next, guys?
Who next?
Check out our Patreon as well. More BTS.
Peace.
Ciao.
Love you.